Thank you that you are our safe place. We worship you.
Let the king of my heart be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from. Oh, he is my song. Let the king of my heart be the shadow.
Just feel the Lord want to say to us, maybe say to some especially this morning, I don't want to barter with you. I don't want you to barter with me. I don't want, your negotiation doesn't fill my heart with joy. I want you to come to me empty-handed. I want you to come to me and receive my grace. It's my delight and joy to give to you without exchange of money, without cost, is that you would come to me and buy without money, that you would come to me and receive, that you would simply trust me. That's what lifts my heart. That's what throws my glory into visibility for others and for those around you and in this universe. That's what I want this universe to be lit up with, my grace and my kindness. And I want to release you where you've got into a habit or a pattern of coming to me with saying, I've done this, and as if it might gain some favor, or I've done this as if it might separate you from me when you're my child, when you're my son, when you're my daughter. I want you to come to me and know that I'm a father that just gives and gives and gives. I know how to give good things to you, and it's my delight and my joy to do so. And I want to gently and just carefully and lovingly ask you just to come to me and receive. Not to exchange, not to negotiate, not to barter. I want you to receive my love into your heart. It's for free. It's been accomplished. The work has been done. And it just delights me when you come to me just with empty hands and ask, because I just love to give. I'm a father who knows how to give. And I want to encourage you. I want you to trust me that I'm a father who gives and gives and gives again. It's because I love you. It's because I love you that I delight to give to you. So receive with gladness, receive with faith. Trust me, I will not let you down. Trust me, come with empty hands, and I will love to give to you all that I have. And it's for my glory, and it's my delight that I do these things. So let's continue to worship, and as we do, may we just receive from him afresh this morning his love and his grace and his kindness to you for free. Come, buy without money from this God who is so full of love and grace and compassion for you. Let's continue in our worship and just enjoy receiving from him, even as we lift up these wonderful truths together.
Just deep praise to the King. Thank you. Sure.